locking mechanism for the turbillon. It can go up and down. It's got counterbalances made from lead on those bits. But when we put the whole structure together.